When the first amphibians emerged from the water, the only animal sounds to be heard on land were the whirs and hums of insects. But the amphibians also needed to communicate with one another, and soon they added their own croaks and whistles.
It is Wednesday, my dudes.